guys! So welcome to my very first YouTube video. Today I'll be going through my process of making my carved mugs. This video will strictly be my process for the strawberry mug. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I make my lemon mug or grape mug, for example, let me know in the comments. The very first step is obviously to make your mug. I made these quite a while ago and I'm just now getting to paint them. You want to make sure that your mugs are leather hard before you start carving, or else it'll be difficult to carve clean lines into them. For those who don't know, leather hard clay is simply clay that has dried a little bit but not all the way, so that you're able to hold it in your hands without it warping or bending. The first step of painting is to paint your basic shape. Depending on your type of glaze and your application, it might take more or less coats, but I usually stick to around 3 to 4 coats of paint to ensure a consistent color. I'm using the Stroke and Coat glazes by Mayco for this project. They're really great because they have a wide variety of colors available and they do not run in the kiln when they're fired. The second step is to remove the red paint from the area you want to add your green paint to. This isn't necessary, but I'm doing it to make sure my green will be very vibrant, because if I were to just paint over the red might shine through the green paint and dull it. Finally, before I start carving, I painted my background. Painting all the way to the edges of the strawberries isn't necessary. It doesn't need to be perfect because all those little imperfections will be cleaned up when the carving is finished. And don't forget to paint the handle as well. A painted handle will be much smoother and more comfortable to hold versus an unglazed handle. It also adds a bit of strength to the handle and prevents it from cracking and chipping. Now comes the carving. For this, I'm using my curved V-tip Zebrawood pencil carver by DiamondCore Tools. I'd really recommend this brand for any carving and script supplies. Their tools are super reliable, durable, and have a great quality to them. They are a little bit more on the pricey side, starting at around $50 each, but I think they're worth it. So I start with the outline of the strawberries and the leaves, trying to maintain a relatively even thickness of line all around. After having finished all the outline, I curve tiny seeds into each strawberry. I'm also using a dry paintbrush just to get rid of the little bits of clay that I'm removing. And finally, I decided to add a little pizzazz to my piece in the form of straight lines coming from a few of the strawberries. All in all, the painting and carving process took me around 3 to 4 hours to complete, and making the mug itself took probably around half an hour to 45 minutes after having added the handle.
Thank you so much everyone for watching this video, and let me know if you're interested in the process of a few more mugs or some throwing videos in the future.